Hope so you're doing well, and in this video I will show you how you can fix USB connected disconnecting problem on your Samsung Galaxy F23 or F23 5G. So first of all, just do subscribe and also press the bell icon. So if you're facing USB connected and disconnecting again and again problem, if you are connecting it with your mobile or with your PC or laptop, simply just follow every single step as I'm showing you in this video. This will fix your problem.